you need to get your priorities in order.